see what's going on. Tell us about senior day and this group of seniors that you have meeting and what they've meant to you and to the University of Tennessee.
Yeah, well, you know, the only on the diving side, the only senior we have is Tori Lamp, who has been outstanding for us over her career, and you know, she's been through her share of adversity. You know, first couple of years, being sick her freshman year, then a shoulder injury her second year. But since that point, she really persevered and showed a lot of passion and desire, and has really shown what it really is to be a true Lady Vol. And she's dove a lot of heart for the program, and for me to just be a part of her, what she's been doing for us has been real special for me.
Has her career gotten even better than I thought it might?
Well, I'll tell you, she came out of our club program, so I knew her really, really well. I knew she was extremely talented. So I knew that, you know, she was one of the top recruits coming out. She was already finished second at the U.S. Diving Nationals, was the high school national champion. So there were some high expectations coming in. But I'd say that on the springboard end of things, she's probably exceeded some of my expectations in some areas. But, you know, she's an incredible competitor. I mean, she lives for these tight and hard competitions. And she had a little bit of a slip up on one ear, which is kind of an unfortunate thing today. But typically, when she's either in a tough battle, you can more often expect her to come through. Good.
Great day, Coach. Enjoy.
Great. Thank you.
And Mauricio in particular.
Well, you know, I was really happy. I mean, Mauricio's been pretty consistent of late, and he continued that trend today. You know, real nice performance on 1 meter. I'm not sure, it wasn't quite a season high in 1 meter, but he did have a season high score on 3 meter. Anytime you break 400 on 3 meter, it's you've done a really good job. And so I was really pleased. What made it actually even more special, he was pretty under the weather today. I mean, he couldn't train yesterday because he had some sinus issues going on and didn't get a whole lot of sleep last night. So that really showed his true sense of competitive spirit, and he was like a warrior out there today. You know, and I'm really proud of Michael Howell as well, who got a third on 1 meter, and at the point in the competition it was a tight meet, and we needed those points. And then he also was a lot more steady on 3 minutes. So overall, I'm real pleased with how the guys went.
And Sam had a nice day. Tori didn't sweep both of them, but Sam came in second up on the on one of the. What do you say about the depth about the team?
Yeah, and that was critical, really. You know, she really stepped up in that 1 meter competition. You know, with Tori kind of slipped on the board on her first dive, and the chances of her getting up in the top three were very slim. So we really needed Sam to step up. And going into the last dive, she's sitting in third. And if Florida go 1-2 at that point in the meet, it really hinders our chances of winning the meet overall. So she had to hit her last dive to move up into second, and she did that, which was critical. And that came on the heels of an up-and-down 3-meter event for her. So I was really, really proud of her, the way she stepped up, and that was a big that'll be a big boost for her going into conference.
What does that say about the diving program as a whole heading into SECs with the depth? It's not just Tori and Mauricio. You have divers below them that can also step up when needed.
Right, yeah. You know, and young divers, which is great. You know, obviously Tori and Mauricio are expected to step up and do their thing, so to speak. But to see Samantha, and then Michael, who's just a freshman, really learning the ropes, and he's still got a lot to go on, learn on the boards. But real pleased with his composure and consistency today. So it's nice to have that type of depth.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Coach.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
Yep.